we are struggling in order to bring about an economic and social order that will recognize the rights of the people, where means of production should be in the hands of the people, and the production of goods should aim at satisfying the people rather than at filling the pockets of capital.